My name is Phil Cannella, and I say the financial industry in our great country is stacked against you and you and you and everybody in this room, and I have proof.
Why doesn't Wall Street put the everyday investor first?
Surprisingly, Wall Street is not operationally set up to handle a fiduciary relationship.
I'm going to tell you how to have long-term care insurance without paying annual premiums. Does that sound too good to be true? I will tell you the best-kept secret in the banking industry, and you'll be able to do this today. You'll use financial crash-proof principles today when you leave this program. What's your biggest challenge?
I think just generally, in the federal government, management is often a big challenge.
You can have a 10-year income, and 85% of it would be tax-free for each and everyone in this room. Guaranteed. Why haven't you heard about it? I'll tell you the best-kept secret in the legal industry. I'll tell you how to avoid probate today with the ink in your pen. I know of a vaccine shot that'll make your retirement account immune to any federal tax increase for three generations, not just your lifetime. Does that sound too good to be true?
Why isn't there any examination on the SEC and where all that money's going?
I am sickened by what I see happen on Wall Street.
Who really does a variable annuity benefit?
The reality is there is one person who does come out good on the variable annuities, and that's the salesperson.
I will show you the financial vehicles that came out in 1995, the cure for risk, the cure for ongoing fees, the cure for any company going into bankruptcy, because it doesn't happen in our industry. Guarantee of principal, guarantee of minimum interest, guarantee of increases.
Find out the answers to these important questions that concern your retirement. I am personally inviting you to come out to our next Crash Proof Retirement Educational Program.